Anti-racism protests continued for the third weekend in Washington, D.C. as demonstrators peacefully protested in front of the White House with placards. Protesters chanted "Don't shoot" and "No justice, no peace" and staged a march along a street near the White House that has been painted with large yellow letters that reads "Black Lives Matter." Demonstrations have been relentless since the death of George Floyd, a black unarmed man who died after a white Minneapolis police officer pressed a knee to his neck. Streets in downtown Washington will stay closed this weekend for demonstrations.